How's it going, guys? It's Bash and Scoofy. Tonight, we're going to be talking about Danny Garcia. One of my favorite boxers.
You wouldn't want to wait in line for else. You wouldn't have to entertain what you hear. Right here waiting for love. Cause I can do anything other than sit back and watch, baby.
Now I want to talk about why I enjoy and actually like Danny Garcia as a boxer. That's real simple. He's very powerful with the punches. He's pretty good at defense, blocking and parrying. I like that very much. Now, there's just one thing I really don't like. Oh, there's a couple. I don't like how he gets hit a lot. Not too much. Not like all the other boxers, but he gets hit a little bit more than I would like. And that's because he doesn't move around too much. You know, like Mayweather extend his body out. And for sure that would help him out extensively. Now, I also don't like how he's kind of slow. He's not that slow. If he worked on his speed a little bit, accuracy a little bit, that would help so much. So much. I also don't like how he's kind of cocky. You know, I kind of don't like that. Actually, I don't like that. You know, a little bit more humbleness, more calm, more taking things seriously instead of, you know, joking around. You know, because once you start playing around about boxing and you think you're good or at anything, you know, you start losing, like what happened to him already. You know, you got to be very serious and very direct and focused. But that's about it, guys. Other than that, I enjoy him. It's a good watch. Well, you guys, just want to introduce you to Danny Garcia. He's the one in the green. The one that's getting all the knockouts. If you're interested, check him out. I mean, he's been boxing for a while now. He's still pretty young. His mid-30s. Not too bad. Either way, guys, I'm Bash and it's Goofy. Subscribe, hit that notification bell, and take care of yourself. I do appreciate it. Thank you.